New this morning, police in Brooklyn say the men seen in the surveillance video broke into a Flatbush eyeglass store. The suspects went into Flatbush Optical on Flatlands Avenue early Saturday morning. They broke the lock on a rear door, police tell us. The thieves stole sunglasses worth nearly $15,000.